Guys, we got our first win. I'm sorry, the camera cut out. So, I'm going to show you the win we just got. Speed it up. It's pretty dope. Not going to lie. It went by pretty fast. I'll just let you guys watch. Yeah, at one point I thought he was giving up too. But then we took out this tower, as you guys will see in a few moments. Comment down below, are those like boulders or something? Because I always forget what these guys are in the corner. These guys. I always forget what those guys are. I forget their names. Comment down below if you know what their names are. I'm sure I can check after this, but... yeah. As you can see, we did a lot of damage on that tower. I didn't worry about too much he did on the tower. I just went in with one rocket, and then I did a big push. And yeah, basically the flying machine and the Night Witch took it out. So that was basically how that went. But yeah, we got our first win. And yeah. It is time. Hopefully, get one more. We're in the challenge. Either way, it was fun doing this challenge, however it goes down. And yeah, those are the cards I chose. And you guys have seen all, I'm pretty sure, four battles? Yeah, all four battles. Alright. I'm gonna start off big time. Alright. Let's do this. Freeze the tower. That was actually a big move right there. Alright. He has a bandit. That's not a good thing. Alright. Come on. Dang it. Why? Why? That's an automatic tower for him. That guys, family issues, well not issues, but just in the video, it was my mom and my brother, so I was doing that, but I'm sure in the video I will block it out, with some music in the background, hopefully you guys will like that, and that'll end the challenge, so I hope you guys did enjoy the video, remember to like and subscribe. Thumbs up this video if you really enjoyed it. I know it wasn't much, but at least it was something. Gotta get something out for you guys. So we got 950 gold, 5 royal giants, what a coincidence, 8 arrows, what a coincidence, and 2 infernal towers. I actually use the infernal towers on my deck, so that is a good thing, but I will not be doing any more of that challenge. But anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe for more videos. And this video wasn't much, like I said again. But it was something. So I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.